The Reese's egg is the most vile and disgusting thing I think that has ever been invented. And I'll explain the science behind why a Reese's cup is good and why the Reese's egg is not. Reese's cups have the perfect proportion of chocolate to peanut butter. There's a nice crunch to almost every bite. The egg on the other side is literally just like the middle part over all of it. There's not enough crunch to peanut butter ratio. And people are saying, oh, I eat them anyway. Well, I don't.